here. Call sign Sky Eye. Do you read? Your call sign is Mobius 1. We'll refer to you by this name at all times. You are now under my command. Today's my birthday. A victory sure would be nice.
The enemy held Wrigley Air Base is located.
Use the power lines to navigate north.
runway 5. Take off as soon as you enter the runway.
Mobius 1 passing over substation. Mobius 1, engage. Wrigley Air Base at Vector 340, 8 miles.
Attack was a success. A significant number of enemy.
One night, a spirited group made their way up the valley, chased out the sullen army grunts, and commandeered the place. Even I knew who they were. The patch on their sleeve was the mark of the proud Air Force. A loud-mouthed, middle-aged man went around, announcing each pilot's results for the day and his running kill record. For those who exceeded 5 kills, a thorough toasting and soaking followed. I believe it was their custom to call a pilot an ace once he shot down 5 planes. After completing the day's review, the same guy, the squadron adjutant, went on to announce, "And now, for our leader's results." Everyone turned around to look at the quiet man who sat alone, strumming a guitar. I found myself drawn to the music from his guitar. Our Yellow 13 bagged 3 more today, bringing his new tally up to 64 kills. With a tentative smile, the man with the guitar turned to me and asked me to accompany him on my harmonica. I brought it up to my lips.
Tell me again. Why are we in a vampire ghetto after sunset?
Be patient. Wait. Watch.
Come on.
This is the one we've been watching.
We have no use for a vampire in our ranks. This is a waste of time.
Not vampire. Half vampire. Fewer weaknesses. She must feed.
Picked a dangerous place to feed.
She's hunting. Looking for her father.
The Brimstone Society
needs her. We will extend the invitation. Time to go.